Financial Markets Analysis. Friday, February 14, 2020. U.S. markets opened on red, indexes are declining and a downtrend of a correction is likely to happen. Oil is getting higher as all other commodities, gold is spiking as we have a broad USD weakness today. AUD and NZD are moving around, they are not very strong, yet there is a sentiment of buying them. Euro is moving up as we DXY is declining. GBP is not as strong as Euro, JPY and CHF are responding too.